Boom. So I've auditioned for The Dark Knight. Agent said, Dave, you got the role. I'm gassed. Amazing opportunity. Cut to, I'm on set. I'm in the rehearsal room with Heath Ledger, Christian Bale. We're working through the scenes. And then we've all come to a place where we're really happy with the work. Then suddenly, Christopher Nolan, the director, boss man, walks through the door. See, the thing is, when Christopher Nolan enters a room, this special flask that he has enters the room first. And this flask here is shining. He holds it like he's holding his woman. We show Christopher Nolan a rehearsal of the work which we've put together. He's loving it. He's like, guys, great stuff. See you on set next week. We're on set, and between takes, he fully stayed in character and entertained people. So Michael J. White now, he feels a little loose and he starts body popping. And then he challenges me to dance off. I'm thinking this punk Michael J. White is about to get smacked down with my dance moves. Now Hackney Boy takes to the stage, but now he's dancing a bit too hard, not knowing that behind me is Christopher Nolan's special flask. So as I'm dancing and waving and body popping, I feel the excitement and then pow! I hit the table. Christopher Nolan's special flask falls to the ground. The flask rolls into the middle of the floor. He looks me dead in the eye and says, "You should know better. I've employed you to be professional, and now I have no other choice but to fire you."
I feel like I'm gonna cry. I'm in the middle of this room like a punk, and I'm fired. A few minutes ago, I was having fun. I was representing, and now I'm about to get kicked off my first Hollywood film. Then Christopher Nolan starts laughing. Then everyone else starts laughing. And I'm thinking, oh, the joke's on me. Right. I have a quick look by my feet to see that there's not a puddle of piss. I'm good. There's no piss. But my ego's dented. Lesson learnt? There's only room for one joker on set.